Cancers, how are you guys doing? Welcome to C'est la Vie Tarot. I hope you guys are very, very well and everything is going marvelous for you guys. All right, so let's get started. Let's see what's going on with your energy for those that are returning. Hi, if those are new here, hello. Hi. Let's get started, guys. Let's see what's going on with your vibe. All right, subscribe, guys, if you guys are interested in my content. And if you're interested in a personal reading, my email is below as well. Everything's below. Cancer, Sun, Moon, Venus signs. What's going on with my beautiful Cancers at this time? What do they need to know? Inner goddess. All right. Awaken the goddess within you through dance, self-care, and appreciating your divinity. All right. So, bottom of the deck, we have unconditional love. Love yourself, others, and every situation, no matter what the outward appearance may be. All right. Keyword, love yourself. Mary Magdalene here. Let's see what's going on with you guys at this time. Cancers. Yeah, this is beautiful. I like the energy already. You know, I just love the fact that you guys are just stepping into this place where it's unconditional love, right? Just expressing to someone that I love you. However, I love myself enough to not place myself in the hands of inconsistency. Okay, so new moves. All right, new energies during this time. All right, taking your time. Cancers, please. Moving forward. Cancers. What's going on with my... Thank you. Cancer. So someone here is putting something on hold. Okay? Someone here is putting something on hold. This person may be watching you. This person may be trying to find a way to communicate, right? There's some energy of communication that needs to happen here. It could be dealing with a Pisces, Capricorn, Taurus, or Virgo, or Aquarius. But I do, again, feel like someone is holding back. Someone is fearing communication here. All right. Someone here in the past has found a number of ways of holding on to you. Okay. But I feel like this person is not... I feel like this person has a tendency of wanting to be in control, wanting to be in power, right? They don't want to lose control. They want to be in control of their work position. They want to be in control of love. They want to be in control. Someone around you here wants to be in control, okay? And I feel like this is causing a stagnant energy, right? It's causing an energy of anxiety. It's causing an energy of what's next, right? Because they hold on to you, right, as much as they can, and then they don't really communicate. They don't move forward. They don't express their true desires here. This is someone here that really has a fear of letting go, okay? A fear of losing, okay? So this is some of the energies that may be around you at this time. Okay, and I feel like, again, this is someone here that is watching you. They're watching you remain in control. They're watching you. All right, for some of you guys, you may have withdrawn from this person, you may have pulled back, right? This is a very patient person over there. Okay, this is someone that just watches, but they don't talk very much. And if they are talking, they're not really saying what they have to say in order for things to move forward. But Cancer is occupied focusing on their growth, focusing on what's important to them, which is their inner peace. Okay, so let's see what else is going on here. Okay, let's see what's going on here for my Cancers. Do I want to pull this one out? Cancer. Bottom of the deck, move on here. This could be somebody here that feels like you're moving on, okay? This could be somebody that feels like they couldn't get a good handle on you. They weren't able to manipulate you. They weren't able to, move you with their words, okay? This is someone here I feel like... Beautiful eyes. Something about their eyes. They have very, very powerful eyes for some of you guys here. here. Very powerful eyes. Very powerful eyes. All right. Thinking of you. Okay. So again, this is someone obviously that you may be thinking about as well. Okay. This person could have been a commitment phobe in the past. However, I see that in reverse here. So this is someone here that is rethinking their position. They're rethinking their position, but Cancers, I really feel like at this time, okay, and you know, this is someone here that is alone. Okay, they're feeling as if they're alone. They don't really have anyone. They're feeling like you are letting go. Okay, but again, I feel like Cancers, now you guys are re-evaluating the situation and looking at the situation through love, with love, right? And understanding, as much as this person says that they love me, or as much as I think that this person loves me, this person, I don't like the way this person makes me feel. I don't like the emotions and the stress that this person brings into my life. I don't like this feeling of feeling fearful. Is this person lying? Is this person clear? Is this person stable? Is this person gonna make a decision? Right? I feel like you guys are forgiving this energy, forgiving this person, and understanding that this is somebody that truly just needs to work on their inner peace, okay? But in the meantime, I feel like you guys are focusing on yourself, focusing on your growth, your inner growth, okay? Nurturing yourself, okay? Understanding that this is not a situation that you could fix. Okay, this is not something you could fix with giving them your time. All right, and I feel like some of you guys are understanding that this is not something that you could fix with giving them your flesh. All right, this is beyond you. Okay, so I feel like you guys are just sending this person love at this time, pulling back, no longer fighting this person for their love any longer, because it looks like it's a losing game here, because this person doesn't look like they're wanting to move forward with love. You know, it looks like they're wanting to move forward with control. All right, what else do we have here? Lust. Okay, so again, some of you guys may be dealing with someone here that has or had a lot of lustful, you know, situations, or you may think that this person only wants you for one thing, right? But I feel like moving forward here, you're going to be very patient with the movement of things here, right? You're going to allow this person to express themselves through lust. So with the lust here, again, it just seems like this person, yeah, of course, they miss you. They definitely miss you, but I feel like this person may be engaging in a lot of lustful activities, okay? And instead of working on themselves, whether they try to use this energy to suppress what they're feeling or suppress the truth, okay? Whatever this may be, I feel like even if this is a new person, you guys are just really taking your time and using discernment, using, you know, the energy of love to really just get to know someone and see if they are delivering love, if they are accountable, if they are reliable, if they are actually looking for something consistent, okay? So I do see that you guys are now moving forward with a very strong goddess sort like energy, okay? Where you're understanding that no matter what the outward appearance may be, I have to vibrate on a love vibration, okay? But more importantly, understanding what my standards are, understanding what I recommend and what I need in a, you know, a relationship here, okay? So let's keep on digging and see what else is going on with you guys currently. Let's see what's currently going on. Currently. Yeah, I do see some of you guys are, you know, holding back. Someone here is holding back. Okay, it's like they have a lot to say, but they're holding back. You know, what's going on with my Cancers currently, please? Cancer, Sun, Moon, Venus signs at this time. So a lot of you guys may be dealing with someone at this time that is very protective. And I feel like this could be you too, where you guys are very protective right now. You're very protective of your energy. You're protective of your heart space, more importantly. Okay. But I feel like someone here is finding that courage to move forward. There was a decision here that needed to be made that caused somebody to feel very unbalanced, okay? And this is current right now. I feel like you guys are taking the seat and wanting to listen to your intuition, okay? Allowing the universe to lead you into the right space. You guys may be dealing with someone again at a distance here, okay? But I feel like someone here had to make a decision whether to let go of their old ways or their old thought processes, all right? Someone could have been connected to someone here in the past and someone couldn't make a decision. But I feel like someone here, for some of you guys, again, this person may still be going back and forth, but you are making a decision to step into this energy of love here, okay? But I feel like someone here couldn't make a decision. It's like they're still holding on to you. It's like they're still holding on to you, but I feel like this person feels as if like they're losing. It's like they're running out of options for some of you guys here. What's going on with this situation? It's like they're running out of options. Okay. Yeah. Cancers. Someone here is actually regretting you at this time, okay? And if you guys don't see it, this is something that's coming here, okay? This could be you also in a place of reflection where you're actually thinking a lot about the energy that you've put into something, the investment that you made towards something. Right? How you were willing to move forward and somebody couldn't make a decision. How you were ready to take that leap of faith and that person couldn't do that, or this situation couldn't do that for you. This was something that you invested a lot in, like I said. Okay? And I feel like this was something very stressful, but there is some sort of clarity that comes out of this. There is some sort of truth that you guys are not seeing that's going to come out of this. For some of you guys, this may be communication. For some of you, this is somebody here that is wanting to offer you something here, offer you love, offer you a new beginning, okay? Yeah. Is this someone here that couldn't, it's like they couldn't make a decision here. It could be a Leo that you guys are, you know, dealing with, or just have heavy Leo in your chart, okay? What's this person's intentions, please? What is this person's intentions, Spirit? What are their intentions? Yeah. So they're... Someone here wants to, they really want to come in and tell you how they feel about you, okay? Whether this is a new person, old person here, there is some sort of communication that is going to happen. Someone wants to offer you something. It looks like it's coming in from the past. However, move in an energy of love. Put your guard down for yourself so you can see and feel this person's truth, okay? Because as much as this person may want this, this person may not be ready, as, you know, this person possibly is now coming from a place of realization and it's new, right? But patience, okay? Let's not forget this patience here. Take your time, all right? Feel this person out, you know, listen to what they're saying. See how you feel with this person. And listen to yourself. And it's not that you don't trust them or anything like that, but trusting your own opinion is powerful. Trusting your own intuition is the most important thing that you could do for yourself. All right? It's not just listening to an offer and running with it. It's about, how do I feel about this situation? Is this something I want to invest in? And is this something that I feel comfortable with moving forward with? And if not, then we shall proceed with other decisions here, okay? So let's see what else is going on. Let me see what's going on with this. Do going to see, clarify this for a minute here. Okay, someone here still has love for you. Very strong love. Very, very strong love here. Okay, but I feel like it's very important for you to teach this person the love that you desire. Okay, not what they desire, but what you desire. Okay, and what you're interested in and what you're seeking, if you know what that is. Okay, Ace of Swords. Ace of Swords, please. Yeah. This is a transformation. This is definitely a new beginning. This person may have ended something with someone, or something came to an end for this person. All right. Yeah. Or this could be you putting an end to this. All right. Telling this person that this is not how, you know, you possibly... You possibly feel like this person is coming in with a very familiar energy, and you may just not accept it, okay? But I do see a transformation here, a strong transformation. Thank you. It's very well. Yeah. Yeah, this was somebody that was stuck in a situation for a very, very long time, okay? As if something ended for them, but they were very stuck. And this could have been you here, okay? Someone here was stuck in another situation here. They were stuck in a situation where they thought, you know, there was happiness here. There was a happier place for them to be. Okay, a happier home. However, I don't feel like this person was being very honest, do you understand? Right? Someone here was stuck waiting for someone to make a decision, stuck waiting for somebody to bring in clarity, bring in stability. And this person never did that. All right. This person could have been stuck in a marriage, stuck in another situation here. We have Scorpio energy here. Okay. Fire sign. However, I feel like, again, you know, ensure that this person is coming in and the baggage is done. All right, this person could be very stuck in their head and stuck in their ways here, or stuck in the past. But I do feel like for some of you guys, that is over, that is ended. All right, this is something that this person has released. Okay, so, you know, everybody's situation is different, but you just make sure that, you know, that this person has released that situation. Okay, release their old ways, their player ways or ways of entertaining, you know, other energies and things like that. One more, please. Yeah, Ace of Swords. Again, guys, there's some love coming in here. All right. Someone here definitely wants to express some love to you. For some of you guys, this is someone new that's coming in. Okay. Where a lot of my Cancers thought one thing, one door closed and another one opened immediately. Or let me clarify and see if this is a past person. Because it looks like it's like bottom of the deck. Look at this, guys. So this is definitely a past person here trying to come back in. This is a past person. It's their intentions. This person's intentions, please. You know, but I feel like the... Yeah, this was someone that was confused. Give me some more, please, about this person. Yeah, for some of you guys, you're not going to be sure. You're not sure what to do, okay? It's like, I'm not too sure if I should just walk away from this person or if I should just continue with this person. For some, okay? And the other half of you, you guys are just going to make a decision pretty quickly, okay? Because you've given this person ample time. So again, you know, this is someone here that wasn't expressing how they felt in the past here. Okay, it could have been a Pisces for some of you guys here. This person's intentions. What is their intentions? This person wants to reconcile. This person wants to reconcile. But I will say again, you know, make sure that this person has had closure with their past here. Okay. But for a lot of you guys, I feel like this person wants to reconcile with you. Okay. They want a new beginning here. They want stability. Yeah. They want something new. They want to start fresh with you guys. All right. But I feel like this person wants to talk to you. And this will be something that will happen when you least expect it for a lot of you guys. Okay. It's like this person has been confused for a very long time, but I feel like this person comes in and wants to offer. So yeah, this person's not ready to let you go, Cancer. But make sure that this is something that you are operating with in a love, on a love energy here. Okay. Coming in very, very quickly here. Extremely quickly. All right. I will talk to you guys soon. Have an amazing one. And I love you, of course. If you're interested in a personal reading, my email is below.